in the studio tonight. Aaron, this woman was 17 at the time that she encouraged that suicide.
Her native boyfriend was in a truck during the text exchange.
She's trying so hard to get his attention. Oh, here we go. No, Dad, don't. Dad, stop!
Being an amazing 13 years, being my best friend, best model.
Michelle Carter exploited my son's weaknesses and used him as a pawn in her own well-being.
A judge sentenced Carter to
15 months behind bars for the 2014 involuntary
manslaughter of Conrad Roy Jr., but she won't spend a night in jail until her appeal. Defense attorneys arguing Carter just 3 weeks from turning 18 at the time of the crime had a history of mental illness, but insisting Carter was remorseful. President Trump tried to get good on campaign promises by backing a new Senate bill aimed at cutting legal immigration. Gosh. The RAISE Act, introduced by Republican Senators Tom Cotton and David Perdue,
you could turn this down now.
Immigration from more than 1 million to just over 500,000.
I don't need to hear any more of this.
The next 10 years by pushing skilled workers and English speakers to the front of the line.
There you go. She's trying. Oh, and then it goes off. Oh my gosh. Dad, I'm trying to.